Hey guys, it's DemonGJ2 and we're doing another Grand Theft Auto 5 mission. This is the 12th one on PC. And here we go, let's get into it.
Oh, there you are. Hey. I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but... you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, yes, this is where Trevor comes in. Yeah.
Oh,
get ready, guys.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor, I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums.
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh. I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Shh.
Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? Fuck!
Johnny!
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
Oh, great.
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers. Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it. You
think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Yeah, but I'm so happy now to have Trevor. Yeah.
Are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial.
That is first part of the grieving process. Brothers, now let's all hold hands, huh?
Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Yeah.
All right. Follow the band back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The band's got it passed, but the guys on bikes can go.
Alger! Whoa!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah! Thank fuck they didn't take you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back. I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Belt, keep belt. They're a fine kill. Sharp left. Slow it down. I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. Come over, you know, by
that. Not today. Their time will soon be upon them. Next time you fall out, make sure you die.
You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
Shut up, Ron!
On the left there, we should make it across. There's the other one.
Okay, now we follow the van back. We gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Shouldn't these bikers be on bike?
I seen some too fat to ride. Get their big old gut over the handlebars.
But if they're in a van, ain't they bangers?
Hold off till we get there, right?
We're right on these bricks.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work. step, Brad, up! Johnny's dead, Terry's dead, Clary's dead, you're all dead! I'm wiping out my whole customer base!
Trainer, this would be so much easier because I could just run in and get him. Literally, I could just run in and get him.
No one leaves without my express permission.
Guys, this is harder than it looks, no joke.
Wits, Daddy's going to work.
guys, this is actually like twice as hard as it looks. Awesome.
Operate. I didn't have to.
He's looking at me. I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid. Think about it. Stekos is an international enterprise. I don't like the way he's looking at me. They're gonna greenlight you after this. I think he gets it. I'll go away, man, but my people. You sure you wanna do this?
Ooh, that feels better!
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
That was interesting.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
Calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying, all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Who you told me about him? Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession. Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think.
Okay, guys. That is it of this video.
Ron!
See you guys later.